Yes, a fighter pilot can fly again after ejecting, assuming they are physically and mentally able to do so. Ejection from a fighter aircraft is a safety measure designed to allow the pilot to escape from a damaged or malfunctioning aircraft. After ejecting, the pilot would undergo a medical evaluation and receive any necessary treatment. If they are cleared to fly, they can return to flying duties. Kindly hit the subscribe button, it will make both of us happier.